the rest of you, we're going straight up the gun.
Woohoo!
Did he really just yell wahoo?
I was feeling it.
Sir, Roshani and Airship bearing for the Ellori. We can't stop it!
You have to, Captain. We can't do this without them.
Strip it!
Boom! Never mind, sir.
Holy shit.
Not bad. This is all on you now, Initiate.
No. Last time, it was just up to me. I made the biggest mistake of my life. We're only going to win this one together. Stitch him up.
Thank you.
initiate.
Thank you.
close to Sandrak. Should I wait for you?
There's no time. Go!
Jack, Kirkan betrays me with a doomed assault with you at the head.
No. She was still all in on your plan. But my friends and I had a different idea.
Oh-ho. You turned against her. Wonderful. I've had a good influence on you.
They're the key, Sandrak. If you really want to heal the wound, you're going to let them finish. You know I'm right.
I admit, your army of gargoyles is something I didn't see coming. Children of the Pentasad, are they not? Cruel of you to bring them just to see it die. You must want to build yourself a little family of orphans again.
After all you mean, you still insist on prolonging the world's suffering. Vija!
Foreseen, I can tell.
Data miss. Vision.
Jack, in all of its varied hues of panic, the realization that even immortality is fleeting.
Sup?
Sup?
The traitor returned at last. You dishonor everything I gave you, sister. That Roshan gave you.
You're so full of shit. You sold our people a dream you abandoned the moment I handed you the power to fulfill it.
You don't always have to wait until I'm on the ropes to swoop in, you know?
I don't. You're just always on the ropes.
Do you know how many Lucians she's killed, Jack? And you, sister. How many of your countrymen have died in his hands? Draw this out for nothing. Ow! Both of you betray your master's soul. A chance at power? And then which of you will betray the other?
Get behind me!
Warded against your power, creature.
Get behind my
Kull, I resist you. With my own will, I resist you. You disgust me, malevolent spirit. I will erase your names from
all memory. Get behind my shield!
Behind me.
Baron must breed Oathbreakers and Harpers. I should have leveled.
Get behind my shield! Behind me!
a miss.
Both of you betray your masters for what? A chance of power? And then which of you will betray the other if I fail?
Get behind my shield!
Rather cull, I resist.
Get behind me!
With my own will, I resist. Joining me.
Nisha's Yuchiba. Zichi.
Enough! You mistake me for someone that has limits. I am the very wellspring of magic. The very...
Remember that time we pulled one over on the Upridge gang?
I guess.
I'm saying literally remember the time we pulled one over on the Upridge gang.
Finally time to end your suffering. What?
This is for Devin. And for Luna. Oh, and the Palathon, and Saren, and fuck, man. Oh.
Whew. Don't forget the Maladar.
Right. And for the Maladar.
No, dummy. Literally, don't forget the Maladar.
It'll work.
Kid, Luck says it's a bust. Too much corruption's pouring out of it too fast. Their absorption powers can't slow it down, much less cork it.
Then what are we going to do? The wound's still growing.
I'm thinking.
Think faster. Rasharnian Armada, this is the hand. Sandrak is dead and his madness is over. Stand down and disperse on my command.
You've already figured out the solution, Jack. We win. Then we start thinking about how to fix the wound.
Isn't there something else that we can do about it, I mean?
Of course. She never told you that immortals are charged with sacrificing themselves to heal the wound at the end of their tenure.
Before you ask, yeah, it works.
What?
The mandate, the healing ritual. One that splits you from your magic, from your soul. It works. I never would have left the immortals if it didn't. That's too much of a person.
Would it work on something this big? If I...
jumped in, exploded yourself right next to the Binding Stone, flooded all the fonts back into the Shrouded Realm? Yeah, could do. There's a hair of a mite. You won't survive that. Good news? That bunny in your eyes is gone. And resolve is a powerful thing.
You're the worst possible person to actually understand goodbyes.
I'll tell her.
Well, okay. You don't have time to teach me the ritual, so...
just stick it in your head on the way down. No. Listen, kid. If you're gonna jump, just jump all the way.
Jack?
It'll be okay, Luna.
Jack!
He fixed it. Never doubted him for a second.